featured on the cover of the latest edition of Muscle and Fitness Hers. In the feature article, Mandy discusses how she got in amazing shape with her intense workout routines. This edition of Muscle and Fitness Hers is available now.
Do you think Sonya's going to give me a copy of that?
Oh, my God.
Are you happy now?
Control yourself.
Yeah, there you go.
Listen,
don't tell anybody.
I got one. Wait.
This matchup is presented by Sonic and your new favorite drink, the Red Bull Slush.
See, I'm going to put this one in a frame because it's like a comic book. When you open it up, it loses all its value. I got one to read and one to hang on the wall.
Anyway, so here we go. Carmella one-on-one with Mandy Rose. And Byron, let's remember this stemmed from the Women's Money in the Bank contract ladder match where Mandy nearly injured Carmella.
Look at that. This is incredible. I mean,
we're kind Mandy of Rose, she's going to be reason to be proud.
Middle of a match.
Saxton, what do you know about this?
You don't want to look like me? No, you sure?
Whoa.
Saxton,
there goes the magazine.
Wait, you've never been on the cover of a magazine. Your parents didn't even put your picture on the refrigerator.
Well, it's not about a milk carton. And Carmella here landed big shots here on Mandy Rose. And I'm surprised. Carmella's got a lot to focus on lately. She's trying to help R-Truth retain the 24/7 championship over the last week or so and focus on Mandy Rose.
I was all fired up right now.
A stressful time for Truth, a stressful time for Carmella. And Tom, you mentioned the Money in the Bank.
Oh, match.
You really credit Sonya Deville for, in many ways, costing Carmella the opportunity.
Yeah, Sonya Deville got involved in a major way, nearly carried Mandy Rose to the contract. Watch this.
Look at this. Carmella got a little overzealous, and Mandy Rose made her pay.
That was Mandy Rose all over Carmella, and eventually it was Bayley who captured the Women's Money in the Bank contract, cashed in, became SmackDown Women's Champion. We'll see her in action later tonight.
Deville doing a great job being the PR ref for.
That's what best friends do, Saxton. She's helping promote. She's helping spread the word. Mandy Rose's story is absolutely incredible. It should be shared with everyone. If you could read, you'd probably enjoy it.
Sonya Deville's been extraordinarily selfless in the friendship with Mandy Rose. She's taken a lot of difficult situations on behalf of Mandy Rose.
Uh-oh, Carmella
looking to win and a kick out.
Actually, kind of surprising how much humility.
Deville shot all of that one. Mandy Rose the cover, and Carmella managed to kick out.
Wow, not sure how.
And Mandy goes another cover, and Mandy can't put away Mella.
That was incredible. Look at this one more time.
Boom!
Rose nearly took Carmella's head off.
Question the focus of Carmella with all the distractions here, but
certainly scrappy.
Whoa. He's been able to survive and right now thrive in this matchup against Mandy Rose.
A little moonwalking.
Trash talking. And a Bronco Buster in the corner. Now Carmella looking for the victory against Rose and a kick out. This would be a real bummer for Mandy Rose considering her magazine cover just came out.
Oh, hold on.
All went for the kick. Deville, the distraction. Mandy Rose is going to get the win thanks to Deville's distraction.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
Kudos to Mandy Rose. Wow. What an incredible matchup.
Kudos to Mandy Rose. Kudos to Sonya Deville for making it possible again for helping Mandy Rose.
Listen, sometimes to reach the greatest heights capable, you need the assistance of a friend. We should all wish to have friends as loyal as Sonya Deville.
Yeah, we will help cheat on their behalf, I guess.
Well, it's Mandy Rose who picks up the win here against Carmella tonight here on SmackDown Live. But still to come, the SmackDown Women's Champion Bayley riding high off of a tag team victory last week alongside Becky Lynch against Charlotte and Lacey Evans. She faces the lady.